Faith is the assurance of things hoped for, the conviction of things not seen. For by it the people of old received their commendation. For grace you have been saved through faith, and this is not your own doing. It is the gift of God, not a result of works, so that no one can boast. We are his workmanship, created in Christ Jesus for good works, which God prepared beforehand, that we should walk in him. Let us run with endurance the race that is set before us, looking to Jesus, the founder and perfecter of our faith, who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross, despising its shame, and is seated at the right hand of the throne of God. Do you not know that in a race all the runners run, but only one receives the prize? So run, that you may obtain it. Every athlete exercises self-control in all things. They do it to receive a perishable wreath, but us, an imperishable. So I do not run aimlessly. I do not box as one beating the air, but I discipline my body. Keep it under control, lest after preaching to others, I myself should be disqualified. I have fought the good fight. So run.
Coming, huh? I know you didn't. That's so awesome.